not Lufest, but these vendors started setting up early for the next best thing. When Lufest canceled, some vendors had a lot of inventory they were expecting to sell. So a community effort involving the owner of the Sugar Fire and High Point Drive-In restaurants formed the Luau at the Boathouse in Forest Park.
It's not just us. There's so many other cool events going on around the city all weekend that I think it really, everybody really came together and showed a bunch of love, and I think it made the city look great.
Everyone has picked it up. You know, yeah, it stinks that they canceled the event. Let's make the best out of it. And that's what, like Mike was saying, let's improvise. Let's get this going. Let's make something happen. Let's try to help the little guy, the little mom and pops. And that's fortunate they're able to do that and support that.
Hopefully these little guys are going to be able to make some money. Sugar Fire and High Point, we're going to sell also, but we're going to give 100% of our sales back to the bands and whoever might have gotten hurt by this whole situation too.
Some 20 vendors accepted the invitation to be part of Luau, including some beer vendors.
Lufest, it left a lot of people stranded with a whole lot of product ready to sell.
Luau also provided an opportunity for vendors to give their products some exposure.
It's been amazing. It's been really, really cool.
It makes you feel really strong about your community and, everybody getting together last minute, throwing together ideas, trying to figure out what might work, what might not work, and then the community coming out showing support.
And organizers expect this to become an annual celebration. Reporting from Forest Park, Jeff Bernthal, News 11.